Morning, my beautiful YouTube babies. Good morning, good morning. This is the morning after. There go my hubby. We're going to the store right now. I need to go take some money off my car. Like I told you yesterday, this guy coming to fix in our house. But yeah, so it's just too funny for me. So y'all know I posted my little, I'm pretty sure, I'm not gonna say bitch because I always call a person a bitch, but it's not personal. But then again, it could be personal. But anyway, I had posted my little vlog with Triple X wrong, freaky, and drunk video last night, you know? Well, I'm teasing him and he all between my legs. Like he finna eat this monk and stuff. So, and sucking on my toes and shit, and somebody flagged the video. It was funny when I woke up and I saw it, but you know, I saw people that saw it, some people that liked it. I had like, what, 2 dislikes. But for the most part, people liked it and they commented on it. And to all you guys, I'm glad you liked it. And like I told Robert, we're all three in the comments that they was waiting to see Ron do something freaky like that. Or just be like that, whatever. But yeah, I told y'all Ron ain't no damn angel. Don't let Ron fool y'all how he look and act and stuff. Ron can have an upper hand when he want to. So yeah, don't believe that. I'm trying to tell y'all that. But of course, Ron looks so innocent. You just believe anything he say. Yeah, he innocent our over. So, anyways, yeah, I had a wonderful night, by the way. And I'm sorry whoever didn't like it and that you had to press the flag fucking button. But it doesn't matter, because I'm still happy. This bitch still here, and I still got dick down in the worst way. So you ain't changed shit. So just want to tell y'all good morning. You know, my face breaking out. Y'all see my onesie? Yeah, and here's some of the feet to my bedroom shoes on. So I like this onesie. I purchased this onesie from Deb Shop. I got 2 of them actually. And I might get some more because I kind of like it. I wish I had bigger size so I want it to be so like really, really loose on me. But this is a 2X, 3X. If I want more like loose on me, so I want like a solid 3X, or if they have a 3X, 4X, that'd be even greater. I don't want it to like, you know, hugging me, showing all my shape and stuff like that. Well, oh well. So you guys, but you got it. That's about it. As you can see, surrounded by woods. We live in the country. Niggas up down the road, people are burning stuff in the woods. I may let you see my little town one day. Well, because it's like a country town, and like how like everybody kind of knows everybody. Yeah, but they don't know me. They know of me because I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't messing with you. Yeah. Everybody think I'm kind of stuck up and... What? I'm not stuck up. But anyway, if I think I'm stuck up, I mean, I got an attitude problem. Like, my shit don't stink type of shit. I kind of do look at them that way. Because when I moved here, that's how they looked at me. Until I started, kind of, I still shit like they don't want to be my friend. Bitch, I don't want no motherfucking friends. Not you, anyway. No thanks. I'm friends with people who I want to be friends with. So. And that's the bottom line. And I am kind of cool and cordial with a couple of people here. Yeah, I would say we friends, our best friends and shit like that. We very cordial. So yeah. So we live right off the interstate here, and that's what you can see. Arby's, we have a stinky McDonald's with their nasty processed food. They had a Huddle House, but they shut that shit down. And then it's all here at the little truck stop up the road from our house. Go right there over to Arby's. So you even see a little country pecan stand right there. So, yeah, I'm fixing to get out of the car. I'm gonna go take some money off my card. And I see my son buy to go back there and stuff for Christmas. Yeah, a fucking helmet cost $25. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, you guys, I'll see you in a minute. So you guys, I know I forgot about you most of the day. I totally forgot. I have so much shit going on. But Rome and I are on our way to Tallahassee. So I got to do some last minute Christmas shopping to get my daughter her bicycle if she wanted. And I don't know what else. And probably get something to eat and just go on back home. But that's about it. Nothing major. Just checking in. Me and Roman at Beef O'Grady. I bet you thought I was going to say Logan then. But no. We're at Beef O'Grady. And of course, I have my infamous nachos.
Oh, well, we really got nachos.
Right.
American.
I love nachos. So. I love messy food. Look at my honey bun. And that's also my food right there. The taco and the broccoli. The tacos aren't really that good. So. But of course I'm going to eat them because I paid for them, but I'm going to take them home. After me and Ronnie here, we're going to Walmart to get my daughter a bicycle, but I'm also going to get me some Taco Bell hot sauce so I can go on my tacos. So, I'm going to go. Hands on my tacos. My nachos. That's it. Walmart. It's freezing cold. It's cold outside. It's raining. And it's definitely cold in here. I have my lovey-dovey right now. Looking out cute. And yeah, I'll be back. So this is definitely cute little bike with ribbons. Yes, it was meant for her to get it because it's the only pink one left. And Rome wanted to teach her how to ride a bike. Rome never learned how to ride. Oh yes, he did. Rome used to. Come see me on a bicycle. I forgot. I forgot, baby. Come on. He used to ride a bike, come see me when we started dating. I mean, you had to pedal the hell out of that bike. And wrong, they got Nene's toy right there. And they got Nene's on right here. happen. Nene, no. What I get? 159. Last one. All right. And this little harmony zone has already come together, put together, but I don't know where the on and off button is. The on and off button, where is that? Oh, you got to charge it first, don't it? Yeah, I think you got to charge it first. So yeah, it's for 1 to 3 years old, so yeah, that's on harmony. She'll be round her ass off.
You got to charge it. What you talking about?
You know the little thing that come inside of there with the...
I don't even see the little pedal thing.
No, baby, you got to press this. Baby, I'm pretty sure it comes with all the instructions. Look, this is $179. All right, come on. All right, you guys, I guess we're going to go. Oh, we're going to go to the food thing. Come on, let's go to the food thing. Look at this palette, you guys. I'm thinking I'm going ahead and get this. I can show you guys. From Hard Candy, Smoky Eye Collection. I need a smoky eye because I don't think I have any smoky eyes. And I also see this one. So, you know, I gotta talk it up with Daddy. But I think I want this one. I'll talk to y'all when I get home.
She got a thing for me. I got a thing for her. Never, never let her get away from me. No.
I know what the fuck that was. That bust ass you want, you gonna be there.
That nigga extra lane, he don't wanna come slip. Make 2 million push fat, nigga ain't done yet. Stand down to my word, if I say they gonna miss. My money 8 feet tall, 2 million. Milk Marie, she got a pretty pussy.